Today, we're going to talk about COVID variants. This is Dr. Patrick Hu from the Moffitt Cancer Center with your Moffitt Medical Minute. So you've heard a lot about the Delta variant, for example. What are these? Well, the COVID virus is made up of RNA, which is the blueprint for the four major structural proteins and a number of other proteins that make up the coronavirus. Well, sometimes these RNAs, these nucleic acids, can mutate so that it changes the proteins. Most of these mutations don't do anything to the virus, but some of them make the virus more infectious, such as the Delta variant. So does the vaccine work against the Delta variant? Yes, it does. A recent publication in the New England Journal of Medicine showed that the vaccine was highly effective against the Delta variant. Now, should you get COVID, even after a vaccine, the severity of the illness should be greatly decreased because it activates T cells that can kill virally infected cells. We also have to look out for the Lambda variant that's coming in from South America. We don't know much about this. It's very low levels right now, and we have to see what that does over the coming weeks. This is Dr. Patrick here with your Moffitt Medical Minute.